I just really want to make younger people aware, because like I was that person that didn't think just because I was 24 that I wasn't a candidate for breast cancer. It doesn't matter what age, if you're 24, 44, 54, see those changes, talk to your doctor, just be for sure. Early detection is your best chance at survival.